Crews here say they have the fire under control, barring the wind pushing the fire into new locations. Now, they say the fire at one point spread to encompass 3 acres. When they arrived, they said about 2.5 acres of brush along the Rio Grande was engulfed in flames. A fire marshal told us no buildings were in the path of those flames. However, the dry conditions and wind made firefighting efforts take longer.
Of course, with the winds, we're always concerned about spotting and the fire jumping the river, so we're watching for that.
Alameda Boulevard is still closed. Now, the crews told us they need this area to park their trucks and get access to their equipment. They expect that they should be here for another hour, and they won't open the road until then. Near the Bosque, Chris Cordaro, KUAT Action 7 News.